All right, y'all. Here we are in Colville, Utah. I was following this truck, and he just had a jackknife, and this is where I stopped. You can see I skid just a little, but I stopped with enough space. I didn't really have to slam on the brakes or anything. Steers are fine. We got some traffic backed up, and everything's good to go. So we'll be all right. There's some wrecks back behind me, but I don't know how long this is gonna take.